Good morning. New projects. So we're going to cut this out, bring that back, have one wall across. Then there's going to be another wall going up behind the pillar and another wall that way and then back. We'll have another wall inside here because then that will be concrete steps, but we're not doing those. And another wall across the top. It's definitely going to look awesome once it's done. And it's going to be fiddly. Good morning. The rain has finally stopped. So we came yesterday, cleaned everything up, just moved some rocks around. And it looks like we're actually gonna get something done. We've pretty much had rain for 6 weeks. And today is the day. We've already had a complaint about the noise, but financially we can't afford not to work, can we, Scotty?
Morning.
We can't afford to be sitting at home.
No, not at all. It's 8 o'clock. You should be out of bed anyway. Best part of the day.
Let's get into it. No easy way of getting up there, is it?
Ah! line. Nice, mark them, brother.
Nice line, boys. You can't beat a good line on a Saturday morning. I think you might have to do it. Can you reach it?
I'll have a look, Babsy.
Because I'm going to squash that pipe. Pretty good, this end up. try and get some fine stuff. Yeah, turn the key just to accessories.
Do you want me to turn it on?
Yeah. Bring it back, will that stay?
Oh. Easy car!
Good.
You got it up or down?
No, I was just saying, because there's nothing to lock it in. No, just put the other one back, man. Let's move on. Because it's got to go in that hole. Oh, grab a tape measure. Should we go have a look?
So we just had a flash flood out of nowhere. Look at that, it's not even on the radar. Everything's flooded.
Oh, that's the right height. Alright guys, that's the end of this one. We'll see you tomorrow, Scotty. God bless, have a great day, and we'll see you on the next one.